Welcome back to another video from Precious Now. Today's video is going to be about UPPSEGIC recruitment for 2021. So here are the basic details. The organization name is Uttar Pradesh Public Service Commission. The post name is Government Inter-College Lecturer. The total vacancies are 1473. The starting date will be on December 22nd, 2020. The closing date is on 18th of January 2021. The mode of application will be online. And the job location will be in Uttar Pradesh. Now, this is the official website link. If you need more information regarding this, you can check out the official website. Moving on, this is the selection process. Uttar Pradesh Public Service Commission officials are going to conduct the written examination, which will be further followed by an interview. The education qualification requirement: candidates must possess a post-graduation degree in their respective subjects, and that should be recognized by the university, or equivalent qualification will be subjected to their education qualification. Now, this is an important note. Please note that the education qualification for different subject wise are different. Furthermore, the age limit: candidates with their age between 21 to 40 years of age will be eligible to apply. The application fees for general, OBC and EWS, it is 105. For SCST candidates, it is 65. And for PH candidates, it is rupees 25. Further, the salary. For the hired candidates, the salary will be between 9,300 to 34,800 per month. Now, this is the link of how to apply. So if you want to apply, you can check out the description box below and get the direct access of the link of how to apply. Furthermore, if you have any doubts or if you need any clarifications regarding this, you can place all your questions in the comment section below and we will answer your queries. Don't forget to like and subscribe to Precious Now for more learning and placement videos. Thank you.